I just broke my pocket mirror, and I remember me old ma saying that a broken mirror means 7 years bad luck.
7 years? We won't see 7 years out. Don't be ridiculous. But if I find a mirror on my adventures, I'll bring it back for you.
Thank you, Arthur.
Are you girls nearly finished with that? Well, hurry it along.
How you doing, old friend?
Fine.
It's funny. Us ending up down here. My daddy died in a field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me. We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves in a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out.
Old Jose says that there's a creek around here.
I reckon it's full of fit. Hey, old girl, come on down here. Why don't you show us this crick you've been pissing in?
Hey, you don't look too rosy, old friend. I thought this warmer weather would...
My days are looking good long over Dutch.
Always dream crushing and bubble bursting, you.
Come on, Jose. Let's go fishing.
Come on, then.
And I'm starving here.
Yeah!
Why don't we just fish here? There's a whole lake of them.
Because I need to get out for a bit. Me and the old guard. Before any of them back there, oh, there was us.
The curious couple and their unruly son.
It feels good here. You did well finding that spot, Arthur.
More Charles than me.
It's like I can breathe again, thick and soupy as this air is. Might even do your whistling pipes some good, Hosea.
I was once in this country with Bessie. Ah, feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago. But what a life we have lived. How well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan. Make enough money, then find somewhere where nobody will find us. Where we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money.
So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we've got to be discreet.
Imagine what a slew of rich simpletons there must be down here. Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle.
Nothing would give me greater pleasure, but...
No buts. Not today. We fish and we enjoy the day. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool. Drug in.
I seem to have gotten myself.
Well, well, look who it is.
Let's see if we can't sort this out. How are you, boys?
Fine.
This is quite some country you have here.
We like it well enough.
Hokie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray, this is my deputy Archibald McGregor.
It's good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly, fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mine and investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy!
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Let's go after that train!
Keep your guns holstered. We need them Anderson boys alive.
Come on, hurry!
All right.
Come on, we're losing them.
Will you relax? We're not losing them.
Faster, come on. What's your name, sir?
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
I get it. I'm doing my best. So what are these fellas wanted for? Looks like the son of a bitch is gonna make them. You sure I can't just shoot him?
No. Did I not say that?
You've said plenty.
What are you waiting for? I'm right here!
Now get after the others. Come on! The train is slowing down to go through the station. Now's our chance. Get to the side of the train.
Yeah.
See the flat carriage? Head for that. Get us as close as you can. You think you can jump on there?
Me? Why me?
Because you ride like my grandmother.
You are something else. Come, bastard. I didn't do nothing. Got you now. Get the hell off.
No. On, jump. Lose him.
Stop.
me.
I think he's dead. I think I won the fight. Just about.
Bring him out here.
Deputy?
It sounded like quite a commotion. Is that him?
I sincerely hope so.
Old Anders Anderson.
What now?
Take him in. Come on. A fine job. Well done. And a pat on the back for me for stopping the train. Load Anders onto the back of your horse there, and we'll take him to Sheriff Gray. There you go. You are a natural. All right, let's take him in. Follow me.
What about the others?
Oh, we'll round them up. Anders back there is the brains of the operation, and that's really saying something.
You're the boss.
That was mighty impressive, sir, I have to admit. I'd hazard a guess you've served the law yourself at some point.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that.
Are you familiar with the area here?
No, not really.
On your right here, these tobacco fields? This is part of Caliga Hall, big estate belonging to the Gray family.
Looks bone dry.
Yes, we are in dire need of some rain round here, let me tell you. The Grays have lived in Caliga Hall for generations. Fine people. My family's been working for them for years. Sheriff Gray's the one I know best, of course, but they own half the businesses in town.
Which town?
Rhodes, sir. You don't know it? Where we're headed right now. Ain't what it was before the war, but it has its charms. I'm sure you already know of the Braithwaites.
Like I said, just got down here.
Another big family in these parts. They have an estate west of here. Awful people, truly awful. They've been fighting with the Grays for as long as I can remember.
Sounds like quite the place you got here.
Welcome to Rhodes. Up there on your left is the Rhodes Parlor House. Very reputable saloon owned by the Gray family. We also have a general store, gunsmith, post office, train station, of course.
What more do you need?
Very little. Oh, good, they're back. And that's your friend, right?
Yep.
Okay, we're gonna stop just ahead on the right, outside the sheriff's office. Can you grab Anders off your horse and carry him in for me?
My, what a glorious day. I can scarcely...
Sooner you get him off your horse, sooner we can get him in a cell. Bring him in so we can show Sheriff Gray.
Hey, fellas.
Mr. Gray! We got him.
Very good.
I told you Arthur would deliver. Man has a passion for justice.
That's wonderful.
So, about my friend here?
Your idiot friend is free to go. But no more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However,
I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The mostly good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
And make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old-timers who've gone sadly to seed and lost their dignity.
How terrible. Come along now. I will keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Well, come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse me, gentlemen. Bo, these better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Braithwaite?
I can't thank you enough.
Where have you been?
Around.
And where are you staying?
I'm renting a caravan on the edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families. His lot, Gray's, and Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses and falling out of rebel gold and marrying cousins or not marrying...
Arthur, that's... Jose, you start poking around. See what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about bounty.
Well, there's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take a month to find us down here, and it seems like we can have a little sport.
Well, they're good bounties.
Where you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents or some such.
Super agents? I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is, but I couldn't not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Okay, so these two plantation families. Arthur, you start sniffing around the Gray's place, see what the story is there.
Yeah, I passed by it earlier with our friend, Archibald.
Good. Hosea, you see what you can find out about these Braithwaites.
All right. Thank you, Arthur.
Quite a fishing trip.
There's still time. I'm up for it.
How about you, Arthur? Have you had enough of the chase for one day? So you coming or not?
I'll need to relax someplace.
Fair enough. It looks like it's you and me, old man.
Trouble.
No, please don't go. Please don't go. No.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
No, wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird. Gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Hello. Don't think I've seen you before. Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog, and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. Take a study. I make sure to test all my goods for quality and defects. That's a guarantee.
That's it for now.
You have a good one.
Hey, I thought we was all about hospitality in the South. It seems to me ever since them graves turned up.
First time.
Horse
brushes and medicine in the corner over there. If you're the sort who needs that kind of thing.
Now, let me just look in here.
That's popular. No need to bluff. You want one of those little dolls, don't you? And there was me with my hopes up.
I reckon it weren't the first time that
worked. Thanks, partner.
Get some money, please.
A little whiskey in between.
Couldn't ask for a more beautiful day.
Sure beats the rain.
Here we go.
Okay, my girl.
Before it is too late, our numbers are waning. Thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong.
Yeah.
As we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Step forward and kneel.
All right.
Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on. Let the eternal light shine.
Rodents. I'll kill all you bastards. Yeah.
Hey there.
Easy, girl. Don't worry. She's enough. Stay calm. Nice and easy. It's okay.
How you want to do it? You're okay. Now you just calm down now. Nice and easy. It's okay. Stay calm. Easy now. It's okay. Let's try that again. Okay. Now, stay calm. Shh, easy now. Shh, 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 shh. Nice and easy. Hey!
Hey, stop!
No,
wait! Hey, where are you going?